Thank you. ones. She bore twins and lived impoverished in the desert. Until one day, her prince, wandering aimlessly about, heard a voice so familiar that he went towards it. Rapunzel, overjoyed at seeing him, fell into his arms weeping, and two of her tears wetted his eyes, and their touch restored his vision.